Hey, welcome back to the Conversion Clinic. In this video, I'm going to show you the fastest way to fix broken internal links on your website. So if you haven't already, download Screaming Frog. It's totally free. You can download it to your device. Once you open it up, you'll click on here and it'll look like this. So what you'll do is put in your URL and then click the start button. And then you'll start to crawl the pages on your website. Now this will only crawl 500 URLs on the free version, and it'll actually let you know with a little pop-up any second now. There we go. And what you're looking for while you wait is on the right-hand side here, you're gonna scroll down until you see this little client error 4XX. So this basically tells you any broken links on your site. It could be internal and external, but it's gonna show you any 4XX errors basically. So we'll want to click on that and see what's going on. So what we can see, right, is we can see some internal and external links that appear to be broken. So some are forbidden, some aren't found. So these are broken here. This request denied, don't know why, we'll find out. But anyway, let's have a look. So this works for internal links and external links. You'll click on this one here, and then you might want to find, like, where is this? I see the link, and I'm just going to right click and open in browser to check if it's really broken. It looks like it's broken. And so then the next thing you do is like, okay, well, where is it? I have no idea. So you click on Inlinks down the bottom left here, and then you'll see where it is. So it's on my blog post here. Why is link building important? And we've got a link here, but where's the hyperlink text? It looks like it's potential link partners. So what we're going to do is copy potential link partners. Hopefully that copies properly. We're going to right click on this blog article and open it. So we'll open here, and then we're going to do Control Find, or do whatever you've got on your Macintosh, and then paste, and we can see the link is here. Okay, so we're going to click on that and we can see it's broken. So we know we've got to fix that. We've got to edit the blog article and fix this link. And the same happens with internal links as well. Exact same thing. If it is broken, it'll show up in Screaming Frog as a 4XX error or 404 error, whatever it may be, which is 404 not found. And that's it. Really, really easy. If you found this video helpful, leave a comment below, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.